Patient is doing a 3x1 progression with dorsiflexion with assistance.